Ozzy, is there only one philosophy you try to live by?
I guess. I like to be able to go to bed every night knowing I haven't done anything to make the world any worse.
Yeah. Mine is always proactively untwist octagonal hippopotamus pants. I figure if my philosophy is total nonsense, I might get more leeway in my actions.